Greetings, fellow Earthlings. Welcome to a new playthrough. This game is called Bright Memory. It's a recently released Chinese game. And I mean, I don't really know what this game is about. Apparently, this is a message that, you know, whoever bought the early access version will get the game for free. I don't know whether I'm eligible or not because, like I said, I don't know anything about this game. A friend of mine gifted this to me over Steam. And all I know about it is that it's a shooter, and I wanted to play some shooters. So yeah, here we are. So, I mean, thus far I know that this is, it's got something to do with this woman here, who is quite prominently portrayed, as you guys can see. And I don't really know anything beyond that. It seems to be somewhat like a mix between Call of Duty, Dishonored, and Bulletstorm, based on whatever I can see at the new game screen there. But yeah, apart from that, I can't really tell much. So without further ado, let's get into it, I suppose.
These two worlds are connected, like a pair of twins. For one to survive, the other must be sacrificed.
Sheila, have you found anything?
Just a special ID card. Nothing else that I can see.
Roger that. I'm on my way.
Who it is.
Keep in touch.
They're just gonna throw us into the action, are they? Okay. You can see how bad I suck at shooters, so kindly excuse
me. It's so unstable. I need to hurry up and stop the teleporter.
Okay.
Sheila, an unidentified unit is heading toward the laboratory.
Optic camo? What? This is just like Crysis, isn't it?
Sheila, are you okay?
The situation isn't very good.
Hang on, I'll be right there.
That guy explodes. Note to self. Don't run over that guy.
System. There may still be time. Huh? No way.
Long time no see, Sheila.
Carter, why are you?
I advise you to stay out of this matter. Wake was as stubborn as you are.
What the hell happened here? Could this be the floating island hidden at the North Pole?
Okay, so we got a bit of Chinese fantasy here. Can you, like, stop stuttering, please? Thank you. Wait, I got a shotgun? Awesome, it's just like Call of Duty, so I guess this is exactly the sort of FPS that I was looking for.
It's the light from the lab.
Halo?
We'll go check it out.
Halo now? Am I supposed to?
It looks like someone used to live here.
We do have to kill these guys, don't we? Because I love wolves. And we have a DMC style rating meter. So that's on you. Rusty copper pot. Okay. I didn't mean to pick it up like that, but okay. I'll need to get used to the controls here. This is actually pretty fun to play, to be honest. Well, it wasn't exactly the perfect shift. You guys gave me like a ton of time to... Okay, that's playing this game sort of feels like playing a FPS version of DMC, to be honest. Not exactly the same, but quite similar. You know, complete with the rating meter and the dodge mechanics and stuff like that. Oh, there are more. Okay. That is a fast dodge, gotta admit. Need to be sure not to get surrounded. So I guess that's it. Nope.
Is that an air serpent? It looks like it's flying toward the light.
I'm guessing I'm supposed to go through here. Okay. Probably should have explored that cave back there, but anyway, moving on. Since it's a little too late right now, glad I didn't have to kill these guys.
The grapple should be able to get me to the other side.
Huh. Well, that's something.
The entrance to a cave. Where does it lead?
Okay, so there's apparently a lot this game. A lot. What's Shankman? Increase XP acquired, makes air attacks possible. Absolute deepens. Reduce all damage. Yeah, I'm gonna wait. I don't have enough XP for any of this. Well, that's all this is unlocked. Latency. I don't have any. I can't unlock anything right now. Feature unlocked. Increase running speed. Okay. Fine. Hey, there's also a flashlight. That's not how I do that. I guess I need to sprint for that. Oh, I see. Okay. Let's see here.
All these soldiers' remains. What happened here?
So that's like a boost sort of thing, you know, like when you go jump while in the air.
Ambush.
Yep, this is the EP0, alright. Okay. So I'm supposed to sort of like walk into this place here. Can I move, please? I don't know. I just got surrounded by.
Oh shit! An ambush.
I suppose I'll try to save. Nope. Can we move, please? Thank you. Okay. I'll just try to save the AOE blast this time around so that I can actually do that when it is required. I almost died back there. Almost died. Just goes to show how much I suck at games like these. More. What? What just happened there? Yeah, I'll just stick to this thing here. Well, that is a freeze sort of thing we thought of. It's actually pretty difficult to tell when you're about to die in this game. There aren't many indicators on screen for what, you know. This seems like a puzzle.
They're finally down. But how do I get out of here?
Well, that is a huge jump. Okay, so basically.
The murals on the wall must be connected to these symbols on the ground.
Connect to a survey rotary table. Okay, we've got a bat, we've got mountains, we've got a constellation. So, let's see. And we've got three glowing symbols. Oh wait, more points. Okay, so constellation, bat, and rotating finger. Let me just go ahead and reload this stuff. Thank you. I can't exactly see anything which might resemble any of this. I guess I'll just try nonetheless though. Okay, so this rotates the inner and outer circle. Okay,
these symbols on the rotating disc must be the key. How does this work?
I guess I just keep rotating it until something glows, I suppose? I don't know. Okay. There's something falling from the skies, and I don't really know what it is. Okay, fine. And we're gonna rotate this. Fine.
Nailed it.
I really couldn't figure out the puzzle there, but okay, new skills available, 78 XP. I can't purchase anything for 78 XP. Come on. I already checked, didn't I? There's nothing I can purchase for 78 XP. Anyway, moving on.
It's dark in here. I need to turn on my flashlight.
It was already on. Let's hope none of these guys come to life. If they do, I'm gonna shoot them. Why does it sound like multiple footsteps right here?
Is that Carter's men? It looks like they've found the beam, too. I have to hurry and catch up.
Good. Oh, yeah. I mean, what would I have done if you hadn't instructed me about that? Okay, I'm sort of spotted up in an ambush right here. Okay, I can't see shit, to be honest. And that guy launches attacks. Did I just fall off a cliff and die? Seriously? The purpose of this
plot. These monsters don't seem very friendly.
Whoa, okay. Relax. Like, seriously, relax. Guess this guy's up? Yeah.
This cave is about to collapse.
Where do I run
off to? Find a way out of here.
Where do I go? Reach a safe area? Okay. Seriously? Survive being pummeled by a mace. But she dies because of some fire? Like, instantly it's an insta-kill? Seems a little overbearing, but okay. This section feels a lot Tomb Raider-ish, although I've never played those games. That was easier. Come on, we can. Oh, I see. It seems like these guys don't really harm me with their attacks, but okay. Yeah, it doesn't seem like those tiny guys harm you with their attacks, but no. Okay, so I can reach that far high. That's nice to know. Did that do anything for me? Like, is this like, what is this, Dark Souls? A light bonfire to do something? I mean, I've never played Dark Souls,
This looks like a secret passage.
Secret indeed! It broke as soon as I climbed onto it. A jade statue. Back to rotate. Okay. Resume after picking up. So, I don't exactly have an option to keep it down, I suppose. Examine the lights.
The reaction is growing more and more intense. Is this the lost forest the doctor mentioned? A person? I have a bad feeling.
Let's go check it out, I suppose. That seems like armor. More than it seems like a person. Okay! This is officially an FPS Dark Souls now. Okay, that was a hard hit. I see, so the only thing I can do is practically... that was a bad idea actually. Pretty bad idea. That's really not how you do it. Whoa! Okay. You didn't need to do me dirty like that, come on. Okay, easy there, chill man, like what? Actual fuck. Can I not even use my electro blade thingy right now? EMP? Does that do anything? Nothing. What am I trying to do here? Okay, that seems to be doing something. At least it's giving me a response.
I have to try and dodge their attacks.
Yeah, no shit. Whoa, that attack did not even hit me. Why? Just what? Seriously? I gotta deal with these guys now as well? How many of these guys are there? Wow. Okay. I dodged that attack, alright? I dodged that attack. Did I just warp out of this thing here? Okay, I dodged that attack as well. Okay, blow for blow, huh? That's how we're gonna play it. Blow for... Oh my god!
I can't keep up.
You can't keep up, come on. You got this. Okay, you don't got this. Okay. Why is it that this woman runs so slow? I mean, those guys are literally stumbling all over the place. And they're still running faster than her. This guy is fast. I'm gonna give him that. This guy is fucking fast. Okay, don't die on me now. Don't die on me now. Oh.
Finally.
Yeah, that's what I'm saying, finally. Okay, so that's how you use light blade. Leave the forest, apparently. Wait. Let me just grab all this XP while I can. I mean, Yeah, and it looks like we've got infinite runs, so that's nice. I guess that was a boss fight. I like this game. I really do like this game. Absorb the core. Where's the core?